Hi, my name is Kaden and I'm 6 years old. Today we are talking about Chinese mini cats.
Chinese mitts and crabs?
Chinese mitts and crabs
are from
China.
They came to where?
They came to America.
So they're called?
So, because they are called Chinese mitts and crabs.
An alien species, what's that?
They are alien species.
What does that mean? That means they come from?
That means they come from China.
And they come to a new country. Very good. So why do people eat them?
Because.
Don't start with because. People eat them.
People eat them because they cool down.
Why are they called Chinese mitts and crabs?
They're called Chinese mitts and crabs.
Because? Their claws look like what?
Their claws look like mittens. They're bad for the environment because
they dig. Thank you, friends.
Thank you, friends. I hope you enjoyed the presentation.
Thank you, Kaden.